All right. Thank you so much, Annalise. It is time to laugh our butts off and maybe learn a little something about our faith, too. We have Alex Swoogie Christian. He is a comedian, and he is going to be one of the fresh faces of comedy. So I heard your work described as Christian comedy. Can you explain?
Well, it's Christian comedy. It's funny. Because there's laughter in everything. There's always laughter in everything. But Christian comedy, it's really just picking out things in the Bible that make me laugh. I make people laugh. There are funny things in the Bible that are pretty funny.
Go ahead and give me some examples.
Let's see here. You caught me off guard.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Acting out.
I mean, it's a great question. You look at Moses or...
And then, of course, you know, it's a good question. He also, you know, Adam and Eve running around. I mean, you just got to think about the concept of them running around.
Yeah, I didn't want to kind of go off into that. I don't know what I can say on television.
Hey, as long as, you know, we keep it, you know, nice and Christian-based, we can do that. So I have to, we were talking a little earlier in the break, and I stuck my foot in my mouth and I said, you look much younger in person than you do on stage. Is that kind of your persona a little bit? Is there somebody who you're reflecting a little bit sometimes?
She just called me old.
I didn't say he's old. I said he looks younger in person. That's a compliment.
Okay,
right?
I guess. Whatever.
I'm trying.
No. My comedy is more so physical comedy. A lot of movement, interaction with the crowd, the audience, whoever's in the audience, whether they're 5 years old or 55 years old.
Okay.
You know, so it's just a good time.
Okay. And I do know that sometimes, you know, do people sometimes get a little offended maybe sometimes, you know, when you are, you know, just talking about the Bible in just a very light way? Do they?
I've had it happen before.
Really?
You know, but it's all in fun. It's nothing to kick anybody's religion or beliefs or anything. It's really just picking out things that are funny, and a lot of people enjoy it.
And you know, nothing against you know some of the late night comics, but it's like, you know, you could be cussing and stuff like that, and you're not.
True.
So, you know, you're just having a good time. Tell me a little bit about the Fresh Faces of Comedy. What else are you expecting, and what kind of a party can they expect when they come to see you?
They're going to expect a great time. Fresh Faces of Comedy, a lot of new up and coming comics that you have never heard of, but they are extremely funny. So hopefully you will hear about them. We have a Nuck Tino, Ellie Logan, the comedian, Nightstand. We got a lot of different comedians. This is going to be a great time. We're going to enjoy ourselves and look forward to it. Come out next Sunday, okay?
Next Sunday. Hey, it's Christian comedy. You may as well go to church and then go ahead and come on out to this event. Before we move on, you were telling me a little bit about your son. You think that your son is going to pick up the mantle for me?
I definitely believe he's going to be, he's definitely going to be a comedian.
He's over here. Come on out here, kids. Come on out here a little bit. See, you see him? He's been over on the side acting out the whole time. What's his name so we can make sure that we look out for him?
Alexander Jr.
Alexander Jr. Okay, what? So we're definitely going to make sure we look out for him. And who's this little one
this
here?
This is Kari, my daughter.
Does he make you laugh all the time? Sometimes. Okay, so you have to work on your craft a little bit, right?
Nope.
No, he's confident. He is confident. Everybody, we have the Fresh Faces of Comedy at the Backstreet Jazz and Blues Bar, June 4th, 614 Westport Plaza in Westport, 314-878-5800. We will have more information on our Fox 2 app. With this man.
The children are our future.
I'll let you take that out here in the 9 a.m. So you just say.
Let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense.
Yes.
A pride.
Yes.
To make it easier. Let the children's laughter. Mine is how we used to be.
We'll be right back.
Section chocolate.